This is a quick demonstration on how to scan and register a custom abutment and send it to your lab. First, the implant abutment is a metal connector that connects the implant and crown. The abutment screws into the implant and securely bonds to your crown in place. Sometimes dental labs craft custom-made abutments to fit the tissue crests of each patient for better aesthetic appeal than installing a stock abutment. Normally, you would use the scan body to deliver the exact location and angulation of implant, but if the margin is either equal or subgingival, then you can create your own custom abutment library in MeditLink and send it to your lab after matching. Please note that the plaster model has been used as an example for this demonstration. Now, let's scan. Log in to your MeditLink account and create a new case. Input the case information and click Register and Scan. Choose the target teeth number, then select crown, anatomic, your desired material and shade. Have your scanner ready and click Scan. First, we are going to register the custom abutment. Click Register Abutments from the left. Note, if the abutment is too glossy, then apply some scan spray over it before scanning. Wearing a latex glove, hold the very bottom connection area of the abutment and scan from the side to the top. Trim unnecessary area if needed. Click Merge Abutments. Click Register in Library. Name your scanned abutment and click Confirm. Now that your abutment is listed, choose the corresponding teeth number from the left. Click Assign from the right. Click Confirm to exit. Go to the maxilla scan. Choose AI abutment matching from the bottom. Place the abutment in and scan the implanted arch. In just a few seconds, the system will automatically align and overlap the registered abutment to your scan data. Scan the antagonist. Have your patient close bite, then scan the occlusion. Click Complete to save. Choose As Is. Go to the File Viewer tab and export it to send to your lab.